Hi, my name is Amber. My family moved to upstate New York a few years ago from Texas. I love mangoes and cherries. What's your favorite food? Comment down below. I have 3 brothers and 0 sisters. I'm the second oldest, also known as the middle child. I share middle child with my younger brother, James. My older brother is a teenager and always has a lot of friends everywhere he goes. And then there's baby Glennie. We call him the angel. The destroying angel. People always comment about how I'm the only girl with all these boys, but I don't mind it. Some of my favorite things to do are skateboard, jump on the trampoline, and buy Legos. I forget to clean up my Legos and, well, that's a story for another day. We moved into our house in New York the day before Christmas. We spent a lot of time unpacking and getting ready to start school in a new place. The night before school started, I was so curious. Would the teachers be nice? Would I make friends? Would school be hard? So many questions, but now it's time for me to go to sleep. So I'll see you next time. Bye.